Hi, I'm Ina, a UX designer at MentorMate. Today, I'm going to tell you all about wireframes. A wireframe is a tool that designers use to represent a clear overview of a page structure. In the same way a blueprint is used when building a house, we use wireframes when building digital products. Layout, architecture, flow, functionality, and behaviors are all represented in wireframes. Depending on the level of detail included, wireframes can either be sketched by hand or created digitally. Regardless of how you make them, the main purpose remains to save time for all of the project stakeholders. Generally, there are three types of wireframes: low fidelity, medium fidelity, and, you guessed it, high fidelity. Low fidelity wireframes are the simplest of the three. They serve as the first visual representation of a designer's idea. It ensures that the developers and clients understand the functionalities and designs that the software needs to support. But don't be fooled by their minimalism. Low fidelity wireframes hold a lot of power and are a critical step in the product development process. Not only do they allow for a ton of experimentation, but they also enable the team to be agile and more quickly determine the best solution for the end user. Additionally, low fidelity wireframes give product owners enough information to decide whether to add or remove certain features in an interface. Medium fidelity wireframes help communicate to teams how aesthetic features can support essential functionalities. Designers typically create them in a monochrome or grayscale palette. It's best to create medium fidelity wireframes by hand. That said, using digital tools to create more detailed and realistic UI components can aid in understanding how some aesthetic details will merge with essential functionalities. Finally, high fidelity wireframes are the most refined of the three. They show the most detail of the final product experience, including colors and iconography. Because of that, they do take the most effort to create and require digital tools to make. However, since high-fidelity wireframes essentially show what the completed product will look like, that extra effort can be worth it. High-fidelity wireframes are often mistaken for prototypes, but they have different aims and focuses and are used at different stages of the design process. Low, medium, and high-fidelity wireframes mainly focus on the page structure. On the other hand, prototypes give a more detailed look at the interaction behind the UI elements, their style, positioning, and are very helpful later on during the user testing stage. But that's a topic for another day. Thank you for watching this video.